Hey guys, thank you guys for watching my video today. Today I have a video unboxing for you guys. I'm going to make this quick because I have other packages that I'm going to unbox to, in another video. And my camera is running out of battery, so I'm going to do this unboxing rather quick. So this is the package from Deal Extreme, and let me check when it was shipped, and I will cover my shipping in my address stuff. And it was shipped on the 23rd of December, and it was received today on the 11th of January. So let me get into the unboxing of this package right now with this knife. You can check out the unboxing of this knife with the link down below in the video description for you guys to check it out. This knife, I need to sharpen this knife soon because this knife kind of stuck. So this is what is in the package, and by the way, it says right here ultra fire lights, and it is a torchlight for my dad. So yeah, it's a flashlight, sorry, or torchlight, however you want to call it. So let me get into the tape right here. And one thing is enough. And also, if you guys would like to check out this product, the link will be down below in the video description for you guys to check it out. And let me give you guys a little details about the flashlight before I end this video. So this is the flashlight. Came in this little protective bubble wrap thing, and so this is the flashlight. As you guys can see, it says right here ultra fire. And okay, I'll show you guys, give you guys a better look. Ultra fire, and it is made fully of metal. As you guys can see, the texture very, very shiny, and this part has a little grip to it. So in the middle part of the tube is you can unscrew it. And it is actually an extender, so you can take off the other end of the tube. If you do not need such a long torchlight, because with the extender tube thing, and you can add an extra battery, and so it will last longer. So if you do not need that, you can just use this too. Just use one battery and just screw it up, and there you have it. A little torchlight. But it doesn't last that long as compared to with this one, with the extender tube or something like that. So yeah, this is the flashlight. It says Cree right here. Ultra fire on the other side again. And this is the flashlight from Deal Extreme. It says right here ultra fire C3. I'm not sure if you guys can see that. Try to get it to focus for you guys. Ultra fire C3. So yeah. So yeah, that's it guys. Thank you guys for watching this unboxing video. If you guys would like to read more reviews about this, you can feel free to go to the product link down below and check it out. And other people also have flashlight, have videos or pictures of them using this flashlight, so you can have a look for yourself how this one looks. So that's it guys, thank you guys for watching this unboxing video, and I hope you guys have a nice day.